You're just good at everything.
No, I'm not.
You are. You're a proper little nerd. In Heartstopper, I play Charlie.
And I play Nick.
But I think it'd be fun to switch things up a bit.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so what if I play you and you play me?
Let's do it.
Now, everyone, this is from season 1, episode 2.
See? This is the first time Charlie goes and visits Nick's house.
You start.
As Nick. Hey.
Hey.
This is Nelly.
Hi, Nelly, you're so adorable.
You got a haircut.
Is it bad?
No. It looks great. Okay, you'd better come in, or Nelly will think we're going for a walk.
Okay.
How are you so good at this?
You get to be good at real sport. I get to be good at the fake ones.
You're just good at everything.
No, I'm not.
You are. You're a proper little nerd.
I'm not.
Let's see. You're good at video games. Literally all school subjects, but especially maths. Playing the drums, befriending dogs. And you are good at sports. Like, you can run so fast.
Shut up. Oh my God.
What?
It's snowing. It was funny. That was really serious.
That was really great. That was the most naturalistic acting I think I've ever done.
That was an exact impression of Joan.
And cut.
They asked for and scene.
And scene. Joan.
And scene.
Can you imagine if we swapped roles? It'd be a whole different show.
Well, you know what? I would still definitely watch.
Me too. And we hope you watch Heartstopper season 2, only on Netflix.